She turned around and to him said, "Yes, you were."